Hiya, I'm Mika, and welcome back to Titan Souls. I haven't done this fight before. That is concerning. Do I have to shoot it in the mouth? Nope. The back. Very obviously the back. How do I get back there? It's taking up position at each of those walls. So maybe I just stay at one of those walls? Ooh! Here's an idea. I wonder where it goes first. Oh, I needed to weave between them, and from there, if I'm up against the wall, I can pull the arrow to me. And that's how I'm gonna do it. It was something I wanted to talk about. Because it's been bugging me. That's probably a better idea. That way I'm not up against the wall. I gave too much power when I shot into the wall that time. I didn't start my timer either. How will I know how long I've been recording? Goal for today: kill these two. Oh! Dodge roll is not invulnerability. If I even got it off in time. In order to make that move work, I need just about... Oh! The right level of spacing. Okay. That didn't work. Probably because there wasn't enough speed. Wagon! By Rio. Either that or it's really specific. Maybe it's a timing thing as well. Several questions here that I don't know the answers to, and that's kind of the point of the game. Dodge roll does not stop you from getting hit. That is confirmed now. I'm running a slight risk here, because some of my friends know of my channel and potentially watch it. Ugh. Maybe it needs more speed. In which case, yeah. I'd need the arrow to be back here. While I am over here. Yeah, no, that didn't work. But I've got to be reading this wrong. I really feel like I am, and perhaps I'm misremembering the words that were said. I just want to offer the subject of which I will be talking about the benefit of the doubt, quite frankly, but really been bugging me a little. Damn. We were playing board games with some friends, and one of my friends I wasn't out to all of them. Didn't have the space for it. Something went wrong there, too. So one of my friends didn't know that I was out at the time, and topic. Oh, come on. Too far into details because I feel like that'd make it too obvious, but also, like, I haven't done jack shit with my friends recently, so it's gonna be obvious. One of them was talking about a film that they described as. Oh, why? Shot it at too harsh of an angle. But one of the films. Yep, nope, that should have done it. So. Nope, they're faster. What's the play here? Anyway, in one of the films, it was about this older person taking care of a little trans girl. And as soon as trans girl crossed the lips of my friend, my other friends, the one who I wasn't out to, immediately said you. And it's not been sitting well with me. Perhaps they're against children transitioning, which I find to be a more understandable position than generally being against it. I mean, wrong. The way it's handled, to my understanding, is that it has to be that the child has to work with a psychologist who has to be able to determine that they actually are in fact trans. And in that scenario, that makes the most sense to me. And if anyone should know, it would be a psychologist, that they would be able to see the signs and assess them. Change that. I did change it. I died. But yeah, most people won't be privy to that information, and that's fine. That's honestly fine. Who expects you to know? And it seems like a reasonable charge. That children would not, in fact, know who they are. I mean, there's a lot of time spent as children discovering yourself. Didn't do anything. Okay, so the arrow doesn't hit the fireballs. I don't know what the play is here. Am I missing some sort of upgrade? Is there upgrades in this game? Feels like each one of these is a puzzle. Ugh. But yeah. And like, I'm a little conflicted. Because I don't... The whole point of coming out on my channel is to fight against stuff like that. And I've been handed an opportunity to fight against it. Get him while he's moving? That seems hard. I'm assuming it's a him, too. I told myself I would try not to do that in the series. Because that's something that I want to get better about. I don't doubt that I have to hit that glowing bit on the back. Chances are I'm not hitting it hard enough, or I'm not hitting it at the right time. And I rolled right into that one. But yeah. There's a chance that I'm going to lose them as a friend, but if I don't tell them and I transition anyway, I'm going to lose them as a friend regardless, so... What, honestly, am I trying to avoid? They've been steadily adding, like, anti-mask and anti-vaccine stuff into their political beliefs. And that seems a little ridiculous to me. Like, irregardless of the side you're on, those shouldn't be political issues. Mandatory vaccination, yeah, I think it should be a political issue, because I don't believe we should mandate vaccines, but also, we shouldn't let kids who are immunocompromised die just because a parent decides, hey, like, for public schools, it's not a punishment to remove their access to public schools. It's a government-run facility, therefore the government can make the rules for it. Private schools, feel free to open one up and allow unvaccinated kids there. It still doesn't sit well with me, because, like, this is life and death. It's not just about personal preference, really. Five, three, here we have 6. So I might just take it that that's 7. Oh, this seems ridiculous. I was counting the cracks on the ground, and corresponding it with the amount that he was... That they were shooting at me. Because there's 6, maybe 7 up there. It's hard to get a read on this one. Over here, there's very clearly 5. So I'm thinking... if I shoot them in the right order, maybe it'll do something? That sounds ridiculous to me. But I mean, it's worth a shot, right? So that's 3. Now we're looking for 5. Oh, damn. Unless that one's 7. Could these be a hint? They all have the same symbol. Let's at least look at the other one. Because we're just about on time here, and I'm recording this video late anyway, so. I've got to get it out at some point. It's a huge cliff. Weird spots on the ground, too. And no actual fight. Another broken soul seeking truth. Less encumbered than the last. You have paid a high toll, indeed. For the abomination in your quiver. And for what knowledge? Power? I hope it was worth it. Do what you must. I don't want it. I don't feel good about this. I guess I found the Titan I was supposed to fight, though. Oh, yep. Yep. That's the Titan. And now I really feel like this is a late game area. So maybe there is an upgrade that I need in order to fight that other boss. Guess that's a drawing of him. I I didn't know it was going to hit the wall. I thought if I shot it over to the other discolored square, I'd be able to, stairs. Yeah, that's absolutely him. I guess I'm going to have to do a little Googling off camera, see if there are upgrades here, and if any bosses require upgrades to beat. So, next time, maybe we'll actually kill one. Thank you guys very much for watching. Remember to take care of yourselves, and that tomorrow's another day. I hope to see you then. Bye!